Hermione. I remember hearing them cut the string. Oh, I was innocent. I can't breathe.
Hurts so much.
Dad was never there.
This was your life, T. How did you let it get away?
And then this inmate begged me to give him a weapon to defend himself. Can you believe those balls?
I let some of mine out right after the quake. Then one cocksucker tried to shiv me. Some thanks.
Typical. Wasn't for the inmates, none of us would need to be on this godforsaken rock in the first place. I gave him a chance when I first got here. Those fuckers never cut me an inch of slack.
They're no better than rabid animals. The way they treat each other, the way they treat us.
That's right. I got shit down by this punk just last week. Fuck, that's the worst. It's a goddamn zoo in there.
Maybe Hargrave's got the right idea.
No, that jarhead's just out of control. We had to get out of there.
Give that nut long enough, he would have started capping COs he thought didn't suck his dick good enough.
Be quiet. They're listening. Don't get any closer. They can hear your footsteps.